shoes. What's not to love? Let's find the highest point of the valley. I have just the song this summer needs.
Don't worry, I've got your back. Follow me and I'll take you where you need to go. Oh, and that storm is picking up ahead. So unless you need supplies, stay inside the storm shield.
And husks?
Maybe a couple. 100. Minor detail. What do you want with a radio station anyway?
I found it.
Found what?
The song of the summer.
Supplies is damaged. I'm picking up some weird signals coming from the old military base.
Let's check it out.
Well, we should probably investigate it, unless we want to suffer the same fate. That a military base is a great place to stock up on supplies. So, this is a lot of death-defying for a song.
It's summer! And I'm not out with my girls getting it. I'm out at the beach, psyching myself up to finally take a surfing lesson from that hot surf shop owner. And yet he wears a puka shell necklace and seems for real very dumb, but who cares? It's summer. I should be in the back seat of a speeding convertible or holding sparklers on the beach while the sun does one of those obscenely gorgeous 4-hour summer sunsets. But I'm here fighting monsters and I'm hot. It's not cute, Lars. I need some summer vibes.
I hear what you're saying. Lead the way. I'll be your eye in the sky. I'm rebuilding my music library. I'll pay a bounty for any cassette you find. My style, but music is music. My travel guide says that is the Rock and Road Music Theme Motel and Resort.
Quick, let's drive the truck into the pool.
I want each of you to grab some vinyl of your favorite band. We'll roll out when the time is up. The supply truck's getting beat up. let's make a trade. I'll give you one of these special weapons in exchange. What's with the guitar case on your truck?
There's a guitar in it?
Dumb question, I guess. Do you play?
Oh, you can play it? I just hold it to look cool. Of course I play it. And even without it, I still look cool.
I can just shut up if you'd like.
I'm sorry, it's just not the first time I've heard that. Actually, I'm pretty good at the... What do you call it? The me-tar?
Is this a song of the summer yours?
No, it's just an old song I found. It makes me happy.
Summer. find that satellite dish and activate it on top of the tower. Reinforce the tower structure first. Let's get a tower built and find a satellite dish to boost the signal. Hey, all right, more music. Nicely done. Wait, that's weird. I'm picking up an amplified signal ping. I've marked it on your map in case you want to check it out. You know, looking at your truck down there, call me crazy, but it looks like you're about to go off on tour.
I was about to. I dropped out of school, broke it off with my ex, told my parents to get lost. Because as much as they wanted a doctor, they got a musician. Booked a handful of kids and said hit it.
Good for you.
2 days later, world ended, so good for me, but not, you know, great for me.
Hey, this area is not in my travel guide. Did you take a wrong turn somewhere? How you holding up down there?
A little banged up, but nothing a good song couldn't fix.
We're getting close. Any chance I could hear one of your songs?
None. Zero. Nope. Not ever.
So that's a yes?
Played in front of maybe 20 people, maybe. And none of those people had a throne made out of gold records.
A photographer's idea, and I should have said no. If you ever change your mind, let me know. I love a good song.
Twine, crank it and lock it in.
Yeah, turns out I don't want to play it that way. It's Quinn. One of my favorite parts of the summer is falling in love with a song. So in love that even years later, it triggers a movie of the whole summer.